biggest day of my life, to be marrying Jen. Her caring nature, her sense of humor, just the way that she is genuinely putting other people first. One of the great qualities, and one of many.
We're at Queen's Landing. We are getting ready. It's been so much fun. The time's gone by so quickly because of the fun. We've had amazing people working on our hair and makeup, and it's just been such a wonderful journey. I can't wait for the wedding.
Well, today's the day. Many years waiting. It's a ceremony. It's official. Just because you're getting married, it changes nothing. You guys just go on with life the way you've been living it. And that's the way it should stay.
All right. Game time.
Game time, right?
Finally, chickens are coming home to roost today, boys.
That's it.
She's got the heels on too, you know what I mean? Okay, no, don't touch me.
You're everything I ever dreamt of. And I know we have so much more amazing things ahead of us.
We gotta get suited.
We can get through anything, and through good times and bad, we've always been there for each other. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. It's going to have so many more adventures.
We've waited just over 15 years. Having my groomsmen by my side is a huge honor. My groomsmen are my best buddies.
And it's so special to have Jessica be the maid of honor, and such an honor to have Trevor walk me down the aisle. I know how happy they are for both you and Tom.
I'm amazed with the powerhouse of a couple you two have grown to be. Your Terminator type attitude when it comes to work truly shows that discipline beats motivation any day. I'm very proud to call you my brother.
I can't think of a more special person for you to be married to. He's got such an amazing family. And I love Tom. I love you, and I can't wait for you to spend the rest of your lives together.
Marriage is about becoming a team. You're going to spend the rest of your life learning about each other. And every now and then, things blow up. But the beauty of the marriage is that you pick the right person and you both love each other. You will always figure out a way to get through it.
I, Thomas, take you, Jennifer, to be my wife.
I, Jennifer, take you, Thomas, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
We finally did it after 15 years. We're together. We always knew that we'd end up together. But the timing was right. And we're so grateful to be surrounded by our family, our loved ones, our colleagues. It means the world to us to have y'all here.
Having you as a sister shows me what love is. You are my first memories, my best memories, my most loved memories. Tom, you are everything I could ever want for my sister. I am so excited to say you are nothing less than a brother to me now. The best way I could describe my love for you both is when I'm with you, I feel at home. True love is your soul's recognition of its counterpart in another. Judging by all the love in this room, I think everyone is excited to see what life brings to you in this new chapter.
Thank you all for being here for Tom and Jen's special day. Presidents and prime ministers came and went. Payphones, VCRs, CDs all went the way of the dinosaur. They'll be married in no time. It's been a joy for Karen and me watching Jen grow into such a beautiful, caring person, doing no small measure to her mom. We wish for Jen and Tom all the very best that life has to offer and all that their hard work and integrity have earned them. Truly proud of you. Love you both.
I want to thank everybody for coming out and sharing this day with us today. Jen, thank you for bringing happiness to all of us. You're a ray of sunshine. I love you. I love you. Tom, I'm so very proud of the man you've become. Your drive and dedication when you put your mind to something is second to none. I love you with all my heart, and I know you and Jen are going to do great things together, like grandchildren for number one. Please give me an excuse to retire.
Wanted to get up and thank you all so much for being here. You all mean so much to us.
Isn't she beautiful?
To think it only took you walking through a Best Buy parking lot to catch my brother's eye. Having you a part of the family is truly a blessing. Can everybody join me and raise a glass for a toast for the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Jen Evangelista?